Puppet pagoda is an easy snack which can be made with leftover puppets, chickpea flour, and oil for deep frying. This snack can be served as a tea time snack or as a side dish. Ingredients which you require are puppets 4 to 5, chickpea flour 3 tablespoons, water 1 to 2 tablespoons, oil 2 to 3 cups. Let's begin by shredding the puppets into bite-sized pieces. Sprinkle some chickpea flour and add a few drops of oil and mix well. You may even add few drops of water as well. Combine all the ingredients until a thick paste-like consistency is achieved. Let's deep fry the puppets in hot oil until crispy. Puppet pakoras can be had as a snack and goes as a perfect side dish with curd rice. For more such recipes, do log on to webindia123.com.